Hello, everybody. My name is Darth Rambo. Welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I am pissed right now. So, where I left off last episode was I was on the ship, and that was it. It ended. And then I did new footage, and it's gone. So, all the stuff that I recorded for episode 10... or episode 11 is gone now. So now we're going to start off on the ship, but not in the spot that I was before. So I know what I'm going to tell you what I saw when I get to that point. So I'm going to load in. Okay, so here's where we are. Now this room was in the tape that you guys could not see on my channel, but have probably seen on either Jack's, Septic Eyes, or Markiplier's. So what you guys missed, I don't know if you guys really care what you missed or not, or stuff like that, was, Mia remembers everything about what happened on the ship. She was part of a division, which is from this letter right here. She's part of a division that's not Umbrella, it's a different company. That maybe Umbrella attacked the ship, or was this the girl itself that destroyed the ship completely? Jeez, I'm trying to remember. Oh, yeah, and then I'll show you what else. Right now we need to find a lockpick and cable wire to unlock, to get the elevator running, because that's key to our escape and getting down to the bottom second floor, because that's where Ethan's at right now. So I have a lockpick, so I need to go get the machine gun, which I know where that's at, so I just gotta be careful. I gotta be careful on ammo, and I gotta be careful on how much noise I make. So, we gotta find a cable wire somewhere. Oh, hello. That's the goop monster with no arms. Bang. 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 I gotta reload. Shit. Bang. You're now dead, black goop monster. Okay, so we gotta get down there. We go. Up here we go. I don't get it. If we were supposed to get the elevator working and it's disconnected, how the hell is it supposed to work? That makes no sense to me. But I guess it's Resident Evil, so I guess we'll find out. So this should... I can't use a lockpick there? No, I have to find a key. That's retarded. That's absolutely retarded that we can't use... Then I'm screwed then! There's no way I can do this shit with only 4 shots. Unless if I make another thing, which I'm actually gonna use an herb, cause... Oh yeah, and we also discovered that we can fucking use herbs to heal ourselves and not combine it into fucking goop juice. Which, apparently that was possible and I had no idea. I just made more ammo because I absolutely need it right now, since we're not going to be able to get the machine gun that we hoped for. So, is there a way? I wonder if there's a way to open the downstairs area. I died a few times too in the last, in my past recording that did not save. And if I do find it, I will put it in the video. So... But this is absolutely like, how the fuck did one girl That destroy a ship, but then again, in like every other, what was that? Fucking noises, dude. But then again, in every other horror game, or in horror movie, the paranormal seems to be a lot stronger than anything else. But there is a way. And if the ending is like, you die at the end, and then like, I wouldn't be surprised. Because in every fucking horror movie ever, you die, the person dies at the end of the fucking movie. Where the hell is this cable? Oh, hello? Okay, this is where, oh, we didn't go this way. We didn't even open this up. I didn't see that crap. Maybe I shouldn't have picked up a lot of stuff in the freaking remembrance video and just left it there. So that's something that's not there anymore. What was this for? Oh yeah, I don't know what that was for because we couldn't read it. We couldn't read that thing. I couldn't read that thing last time. It's broken. But can't we just rip the wires out of it and use the wires for... No? We're not that smart? No? Okay, cool. Which sucks, I'm talking about shit that you guys don't know. It's because the clip didn't save and... Why is my flashlight flickering? What is that grinding noise? Jesus. Ah, I don't like the noises. Oh yeah, I got this shit. Got it. Use it to open this door. It's a door that we cannot open. So I got about... Ooh, this is where we fell to our death in the stupid tape. Oh, this is way too dark for my comfort. Oof, this is way too dark. Can we just rip the cable off the wall right there? No? Okay. Ooh, I don't like this. I'm putting one there, just in case. Is that wire? Ooh, Jesus, would you fucking stop? Anything in there? No? Oh, we're gonna need those. But there's nothing in there. Oh god, what the fuck, even? Oh shit. Oh, it's Boomer! It's a Boomer. Come on, get closer. Get closer. Get closer. Get closer. I'm hiding behind the wall. Get closer. Get closer. Oh, gross. You are disgusting. There's no way I'm gonna survive this shit. Please be dead. Please be dead. It blows up everywhere. I knew that that was gonna happen. Okay, so we got cable. Just slowly unscrew it. You know, just not worry about the fucking precautions of someone coming after us. Oh, shit. Now I'm wondering if there's anything back there. Oh, fuck. Should I make enhanced rent? And yeah, you know what? I'm gonna make whatever the fuck I want. Look more of that shit. Oh man. Wow, that threw me off for a second. Why? Why can't I go through that door? So we got what we need. So now we can go in here. And then put this in there. Where's the cable? There it is. Bottom floor. Yay! Okay, we got the elevator working. Oh, that was fast. Ooh. Well, I didn't get the machine gun. And there's intense music. I guess that swept past that guy. Herbs, machine gun ammo. Ow. Go through the door. Just keep on running. Oh yeah, I got a knife. I forgot about that shit. Go. Oh, there's a fucking big ass motherfucker right there. Handgun ammo. Ow, 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 ow. Go, 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 go. Oh, God. I don't really care. I don't want to fight these guys right now. Oh, hello. Yeah, it's back to where we were. What's that?
Ethan.
Wow, he's like half dead. Alright, so we found Ethan. Sorry, I was like so quiet. Ethan?
Ethan? Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she?
Whoa.
What did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it.
Okay.
I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou.
I knew it! I knew that.
Everything changed after that.
They've affected
so
them.
She affects you, and then she takes control.
No. Not exactly, son. She just. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to.
Kill.
Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. Alright? You what? Find her, and you stop her.
Okay.
Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Oh man. This shit got really serious. Oh my goodness gracious.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Ah, I can't see shit.
I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
you dare. So what?
You're not my mom. Remember?
Yeah, my mommy, you're a fucking bitch.
Wait, what do I have to do for Evie? Or Evelyn, or whatever her fucking name is.
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
Oh no! She infected her again.
Mia! No!
You gotta be kidding me. I wasted that fucking serum on you for no reason. All my guns are gone again.
What the fuck are you?
Son of a bitch. I'm fucked. I thought I had all my weapons. But no, they're all gone. How do I get out of here? Oh, like that. It's all your fault. I was just trying to get my wife back. And oh, God damn it. Oh, look at all the dead fish. Did I miss anything? Please tell me I didn't miss anything. Okay, I didn't miss anything. I don't think. Okay. Helicopter! What the heck? I have to find... Who do I have to find? Why is the water so low over here? Oh, I can't climb up there, huh? I have to swim underneath the water. Who do I have to find? Do I have to find Zoe? Do I have to find Grandma? Because those are the only people that I know that are alive. Wow, that was, like, really emotional on, like, the whole... You're speaking to the dad and shit. That was, like, absolutely legitly crazy. Well, what does that say? Oh, salt mine. Oh. February 18th, 1892. There was a collapse in the Peterson mine. Ton and Bedford are dead, and Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there is too unstable. February 19th, 1892. The company's not going to see us any... Not going to see us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Alright. Hello? That was a helicopter. Are they watching us from that helicopter? Stuff. Oh.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read? This is Alpha 1. Board, did you find anything? A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors.
Oh, crap.
Zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Okay.
Evelyn? Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great.
Great.
We've had reports in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Good. Because she needs to die. Sorry, but... You've taken Mia Stings, so now I have her pistol. Oh, and I have... Oh, yeah, so I got two lockpicks now. Oh, my goodness. Oh, I do have all my shit. Okay, good. I thought I lost it all. I was all like, are you fucking kidding me? So I couldn't get the machine gun out. I didn't know how to get the machine gun out. If there's a way to get the machine gun out, please let me know. So we got more, we got plenty of handgun ammo. We got that repair kit for this handgun still, I think. I think we got our cranky yank. We got our shotgun, we got our burner. I'm taking the hand cannon. That's what happens when you play too much Destiny, kids. I'll take the remote bomb. So that means I took her extra storage base too, survival knife. That might be stronger than the knife that we have. Then again, I don't know. Okay, so take that. Take that. Take that, of course. Hold on, let me just do this real quick and then... Okay, so we got all the stuff that we needed. I believe. So, I'm just gonna continue on. Hopefully I don't die anytime soon. So, it's weird and also kind of funny that all of this happened just... Oh god, black goop monsters. Black goop monsters. So all this happened because of that girl. I have so much ammo. Block that shit. Bang, 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 bang. Okay, that thing's dead. These things are backing me up all the way to the safe spot. But how do I know that I'm not infected? I guess I'm not infected if, not from being captured in the black goo. There's still more of you? Ugh, I'm sick and tired of these damn black goop monsters thinking that they can do whatever the hell they want. I can't waste ammo with that. I have to save that. Oh, I know what I can do. Oh god. Not get killed by this black goop monster. That's what I can do, for sure. Reload. That's the first time I've ever been knocked down by that goop monster in a long time. Ooh, where'd he go? Where'd he go? There you are. Don't be like the frickin' villagers from frickin' Resident Evil 4 that just moves out of the way. You're not that slick. Okay, so use some goop juice. Blah, 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 blah. Cure me up nice and good. Boink! And then Habuski, and then we're in the elevator. I don't know. I think this takes us to the mind. I think so. I'm not entirely sure. I mean, I have not played Outlast, but I get the feeling that this is gonna be an Outlast ending. Bang, you're dead. I'm not sure if that's how it's gonna happen. I just have, oh, those are trip mines. Well, I had a shit ton of ammo. Not anymore. Ooh, where is that coming from? Where is that coming from? Where is he? Don't play creepy ass music and not show me where the bad guy's at. I hope that one's dead. No, it's not dead. Dang, they made these guys a lot fucking stronger. All you need is one shot to the head and you should be dead, no fucking problem. Oh, I thought that was oh, it is shotgun ammo. I'll take that shit. Thank you very much. Should I check? I don't see anything over there, so I'm not wasting my ammo to shoot those trip mines down. So what the hell is down here? I don't think I should have really read that thing, but this must have been like a mining area, I suppose. But is it the mining area for the fossilized parasites? I don't know. Oh, you're not dead yet. You will be, though. Now you're dead. Ooh, is this a reference to Resident Evil 4? I don't know. I guess we'll find... That's not good. I wonder, can I push this down? Oh god, no, 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 no. Stop, 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 stop! Well, as long as we don't get hit by this fucker. Bang. At least I killed the other one with the train. That's what I was trying to do. I was trying to kill him with the minecart. Where'd that take us to? Absolutely nowhere. I mean, it opened this path right here, but that's about it. Ooh. This is cool. I like this. That's another trip mine, and we have to go up that way, so I don't have a choice in the matter to waste ammo. Grandma, are you down here? Are you down here, Grandma? Jeez, I don't know what to do. I don't know what's going on. I just feel like that's a trap, apparently. You fucking bastard. Oh. What's this? Oh, more herbs. Oh, that means we can make more medicine. Bang. Alright. Friday, January 16th, 2015. 12:42 a.m. Thanks to the guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal, and she still thinks she's got me. You guys really need to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Huh. Let's read on. Mom and Dad are still totally under, though. I was wondering, is this whole family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. February 4th, 2015, 2:10 a.m. That bitch Mia is still somewhere in between Evie La La Land and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought maybe Evelyn would get mad since Mia's her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes and visits her sometimes. She thinks Mia's her mommy. Then I said, your bioweapon is fucked up. Friday, September 1st, 2016. That was last year. 1:10 a.m. Evie's family obsession is getting out of hand. She makes everyone kidnap more and more assholes off the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of Mia not coming around. It's a pain in the ass for me because I gotta clean up the mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie's looking sick or something. Her skin is getting all weary and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's like she's getting old all of a sudden. Is Grandma Evie? Is that what's happening here? Is Grandma Evie? Is that what's all the steroids? Just in case. You never know what's gonna happen. Just inject steroids and I'll get a small penis. Then I won't be able to please my wife anymore. Okay, what's this? This report details the symptoms that happened when the bacterium that grows inside of the E-series infections of a human. So it's a bacteria. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with the E-series weaponized. Hereafter refer to them to as mold. So the infection, the mold generates nutrition from the body's from the subject's body to propagand itself. Slowly takes over cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regenerative abilities. During experiments, we remove arms and legs for test subjects and find that they are able to cope, I can't read the appendage limbs in a matter of minutes. Mid-stage infection. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject's thoughts become intuned with those of the E-series ascent. The subject starts to hear things and experiment hallucinations and soon comes under complete control of the E-series. So they're basically like zombies. I mean, not zombies. Basically like superhumans, but like not the good kind. I don't know if you guys ever watched Tron Uprising or whatever. I can't remember what it's called. It's like that little disc that you put in your identity disc and it makes you super strong, but it makes you crazy. All right. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Okay. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Physical mutations differ from case to case, but as a result in him or her acquiring incredible physical strength, as I just said earlier, containing the subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. All right, good to know. Fun facts of the lab. All right, so, ooh, ew, 5 minutes of vomiting. 12 minutes after dose. Okay, so they did experiment on people. Make up your mind. Oh, God. Target acquired. Can I make... OK. Okay. It's a cure! I think. Okay, so... That was on... That's what was on the carrier. It was that box thing that we saw, or that I saw. I don't know if I saw it in this, I don't remember. My mind's drawing a blank right now. But, okay. Alright, cool. We got that. Oh, look, more papers. Sorry, there's a lot of reading. If you don't like the reading part, just skip it. So, this project was instigated in 2000 as one of several concepts of the company. Next Generation Experiment Battlefield. Ooh. So this is another company, as we discovered. So, Innovative working with technical assistance from HCF to develop a bioweapon for neutralizing combat in mass. I don't know what that. Why are those covered up? Since the efficient eliminates the cost of no any BOW handling, but also combat itself, it's no wonder we had the Umbrella Corporation and even Umbrella's agents, I don't know, organization. Okay. That has to be Umbrella, but I can't. Fuck. I'll read it to myself. Worst case scenario, I can always read it later. I don't want to read it right now. So is there nothing else in here? Just a bunch of fucking documents. So Evelyn's functions are also include the ability to form organisms from the virus, the fungus. The term organism, orgasm, was that orgasm or organism? Orgasm or organism is used loosely here. Strictly speaking, they are super organisms formed of countless funguses. What's important, though, is that they exhibit a strong survival instinct and will defend themselves fiercely with the slightest I can't read. I'm dyslexic. It's hard for me to read. Words are hard. Give me a break. Which Umbrella? It's not Umbrella. I'm just kidding. Why are those words covered? A parent's love. That's the only thing this use required. It's parents' love. There's no ammunition. I wouldn't be surprised if there is an ammunition in a lab. But hey, what else is new? Oh, we reached another save point. And more flame rounds, so something's oughta happen. And I guess we're gonna need more shit. You know what? I'm gonna go back. And not put those in storage. Take those back out of storage. And see what I missed. Because there should have been a lot of... There should be stuff that I missed. And I'm going to go find what I missed. I'll be back. Okay, so we got all the shit that we missed. Which we did miss a lot. I got an extra round for the Magnum. I did make the other shotgun usable again. Because I think this one's a lot stronger than the one that I had. And plus, the other one's good for close range, and I'm sick and tired of not the black goop monsters dying. So, we found two more bombs. We got two of each of these now. We found two in here, and then I found one in here, another one in here, and then I found another one out there. While I was searching around. So I don't know what's gonna happen next. Are we gonna finish the game? I'm not entirely sure. Ooh. More black goop. Do we? No, I guess we don't go that way. Ooh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Another bomb. Some chem fluid. We'll probably use that to make more life. This makes me wonder. It is the Grandma Evelyn. And she's just using the girl as this a visual. And just tricking everybody. What is that? Oh, how deep is this water? Hello? Hello, little girl, are you there? I don't like that it's dark in here. The mine must have collapsed over here. Hello? Oh, God damn it. Why? Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Wow, you fucking bitch. No, run, run, run. Oh, I guess we can't run. I just trapped myself. I am fucked. I just absolutely trapped myself right now. And I'm dead! Yay! Oh, how I love this game! I just fucked myself up right there. Son of a bitch. Let's try this again, shall we? Come on out. Bang. Bang. Do we run backwards? Ooh. I think I liked four shots better, but then again, I don't have to worry about cocking it back. You are a fucking bitch. Don't to come back no more. What juice? Black goop juice. Oh, not black goop juice. This is the regular goop juice that heals me. Oh. Then. Oh, this is not good. I missed. Do I need to go back over that way? Oh, I thought there's someone following me. Okay, I guess we need to go this way. I'm just stupid and don't know where the hell I'm going. Do I have to use a remote bomb to blow it up? Nothing over here. Nothing over there. I wonder if this is the end of the game. I don't know. Oh, there's a way to climb up here. I did not see that shit. I thought that was an herb right there. Alright, up we go. Reload the shit. Reload. Oh no, more black goop monsters. Here we go. Bang! You are now dead. Oh shit. Spider monkey! Black goop monster, not good. Get out the face! I did not want to use gun, but I had no choice, because fucking getting too close to face. Oh shit. Actually, let's make more. While it's just crumbling down upon me, why don't I just make more goop juice? Oh shit. Come on. I put the knife away! Okay. Oh, look, more black goop monster. Bang. Bing. Bing. Alright, let's keep going. Evelyn, you're gonna die one way or another. I don't know how I'm gonna kill you, but you're going to die. Oh, that's what the stick is for. We gotta cure her. I'm guessing. I don't know. Maybe. Okay, switch. Did I grab the burner? No, I did not. So hopefully I have enough fucking ammo. Oh no. You are a fucking asshole. Oh, no, 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 no. Shit, 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 shit. Gotta reload. Get away from me. Get away from me. Oh, crap. Gotta reload. One, two. Oh, crack back. Bing! You're dead, black goop monsters. This is the end of the black goop monsters. Bing! This shotgun, why did I not make this sooner? This shotgun is the absolute powerful, this is really powerful than the last one. Uh-oh, steps are broken. Okay, I guess we don't go up, we go down. Anything back there? No. Okay. Where are you, Evelyn? You have to die, I'm sorry. But, uh-oh. I sense a boss fight coming along! Oh, it's this big fucking head over there. Oh no, there's two big fucking heads over there. Just throwing up on everything. You're gross. Ow! You Oh no! Oh no! I'm trying to heal myself and you're not letting me. Let me through here, you fucking bastard. Oh god. Strong goop juice! Would you fucking stop throwing up all over me, you ass bag? Oh my god. You do not move that fast. That's not fucking fair. I am almost out of health because of these fucking assholes. You fucking dickbag. Reload. 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 Run. Reload. Reload. Fucking book it. Book it. No, that's not what I want you to do. I want you to fucking run back. Oh, come on! Let me reload! Oh, I'm fucking dead, dude. I am fucking screwed right now. Reload. I'm stuck. No, I don't want you to do that. I want you to change over the fucking rounds. Oh god, I am dead. And I fucking missed. Reload, reload, reload. Come on, come on, Ethan. Don't be a dingleberry right now. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Bang! Oh my god, dude. Sorry, I was freaking out so hard. I was trying not to die. I can't open these boxes. Without wasting ammo. Unless if I can come back this way and go get the boxes. Get some goop juice. Blah, blah, blah. Climb up here. We survived. We barely survived that shit. I don't like breaking boxes. I can't see shit over here. We made it, but that's not the boss fight that I was hoping for. Oh, should we? No. Fuck it, I'm going. I'll keep going. The mine plans. The Death Star plans are not on the main computer. Abandoned mine. Okay, so... Fuck, dude. Damn it, why is there no fucking box over here? I should have kept the knife. Oh, man. Okay, I'm gonna end it here for right now. I don't know what's gonna happen through that door, but we will find out next episode. So if you guys enjoyed, leave a like and subscribe. And if you don't want to miss any of my videos, don't forget to hit those don't forget to hit that post notification when you subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.